Hollywood superstars Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper continued their Oscar loving off the stage at an exclusive after-party where they were seen cozying up behind the scenes. In photos obtained exclusively by DailyMail.com, the two stars were seen embracing and whispering to each other at the Warner Brothers Pictures post-Oscar party. The celebrities had already set tongues wagging during Sunday's 91st Academy Awards, when they performed a sensual rendition of their duet Shallow. As the number came to an end, they gazed lovingly into each other's eyes despite Bradley's Russian model girlfriend Irina Shayk watching just feet away. And these behind-the-scenes photos will provide more proof for fans who are convinced newly single hitmaker Gaga has her sights set on her A Star Is Born co-star. A source at the party told DailyMail.com that Gaga, who won an Oscar for Best Song, made a beeline for Cooper as soon as she arrived. Bradley and Irina and his mom arrived first, and Gaga arrived after 10 p.m. carrying her Oscar, the source said. She made a beeline for Bradley, they were all over each other, they embraced and had an intimate chat, they couldn't get enough of each other. They were hugging and leaning in close to talking each other's ear. She hung out with Bradley for almost 2 hours. Irina was there, but she was sat on a couch in the shadows at the back of the room, she didn't look impressed. Bradley spent more time with Gaga than her, that's for sure. He held court, he didn't move from his area, and Gaga was by his side the whole time. The Warner Brothers party was held on the ground level of the San Vicente Bungalows in West Hollywood, and the ultra-exclusive event was filled with mostly VIPs and Warner Brothers executives. DJ Michelle Pesce played music for guests, and it was a no-press-allowed event. The source said, it was mostly people related to A Star Is Born, but some of the cast from Crazy Rich Asians also came in, the source said. In the group with Bradley and Gaga was their co-star Sam Elliott and TV producer Chuck Lorre and a bunch of studio executives. As for Irina, she was sat down with Bradley's mom Gloria. If you didn't know any better, you wouldn't have known she was at the party with Bradley, they didn't seem to interact at all. Gazing into one another's eyes, Cooper and Gaga gave a hot and heavy performance on stage during the Oscars ceremony, nearly kissing as they reached the climax of the track Shallow, which minutes later was named the winner in the Best Song category. Gaga's appearance at the Oscars was the first time she had been seen since ending her engagement to fiancé Christian Carino, 50. While Gaga walked the red carpet alone, Bradley, 44, arrived hand-in-hand with his mother Gloria and Irina, the mother of his one-year-old daughter Lita Sane Shayk Cooper. In the press room afterwards, Gaga revealed Cooper offered her advice at their last rehearsal the day before their emotional performance on Sunday. She revealed what he told her backstage in the press room after the show. "Let's drop a little bit of joy," he told the blonde beauty. The pair's electrifying chemistry sent Twitter users into a frenzy on Sunday night, with one user telling the pair to get a room. Former WWF champion pro wrestler The Iron Sheik summed up the feelings of many when he tweeted, "Bradley Cooper, Lady Gaga, get a room, bugga." Another put a cheeky caption on a picture of Gaga laughing with Irina, who sat between the pop star and her boyfriend. Tristan Thompson, Khloe Kardashian, and Jordan Woods at the Oscars, they captioned the shot, referring to this week's revelation that Kylie Jenner's BFF had been caught making out with the NBA boyfriend of her big sister. Earlier this month, Cooper thanked Irina for putting up with him while he made the music for the film. Seated between Cooper and Gaga, the model could also be seen applauding, smiling, as Gaga walked to the stage to collect her Best Song Oscar.